have enormous problems with our debt. Our debt is approaching 100% of our gross domestic product. Our whole economy is equal to our debt now. That's a real problem. One of the things that I think really got me about his budget when I saw the proposals, that some of it's a 10-year plan. He's going to spend $46 trillion over 10 years. Just the mind-boggling nature of that number. But it's also going to double the amount of debt. When he came into office, there was $8 billion in debt. And I complained about the Republicans. I'm one of the few who ran in the primary saying Republicans weren't doing a good job. He's going to leave office, if he wins another term, with $27 billion. He's going to triple the debt during his period of time. And it's not just whether it's Democrats versus Republicans. It's, can the country sustain that level of debt?